Radio Wave Network News.
Due to a mix-up in orders, Sweet Specialities were left with about 250 gorgeous cake pops that they couldn't use. So they got hold of Radio Wave and they said, listen guys, we know you're always involved in charity. Don't you have somehow of handing all of this out? We in turn got hold of Roundtable, Hawkland Roundtable 154, said to us, listen, they've got a school, the Fundano School, that actually started as a room in the back of somebody's garden, a tiny little pondok in a garden. It's now grown, and we managed to organize to bring a whole bunch of these cake pops out, and today we're going to be dishing them out to these kids. So big thank you, Sweet Specialities. Big thank you to Hawkland Roundtable 154, and a big thank you to all the kids who I'm sure are going to enjoy them. So this is where it all started in 1998 with a class of only 34 students, 34 pupils in this little ceiling board structure. They've subsequently moved to the school.